I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? That your cross was a true believer. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation, her rebirth. Are you ready to accept the suitable? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer! They are ready. Take them. Embrace them.
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say.
I can explain all this.
So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry!
Support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get through the door.
Oh! System malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Thank you.
Entering zero gravity.
Physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening in the colony is not a tragedy. It's God's truth is even more fantastic.
No escape for you, my friend.
You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your song. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Might be unstable, maybe even violent.
Professor. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine, but they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
And so, the end.